Hello friends, welcome to my channel PKYS3. On the 21st, Noriyuki Higashiyama, 56, an actor belonging to Johnny N. Associates, who is the main caster of the sexual abuse problem by the late Johnny Kitagawa, the former president of Johnny's and Associates, appeared on TV Ashi information program Sunday Live. I am really sorry to everyone who hurt me. He apologized, should the name Johnny's be kept alive. In the program, former Johnny's Jr. broadcast the remarks of two men. Higashiyama said, "We must take this reduced confusion seriously. We have to go out and tackle this problem," he said. He also said, "As the oldest, I should speak first, so I ask his junior to wait as long as possible." Friends, see you in the next video for more information.